Thank you, Corey. Parkersburg High School goes on lockdown late this afternoon. School officials triggered the lockdown after parole officials in Ohio told local police a man wanted for fleeing from parole might be in the area. Police Chief Joseph Martin says the man, who hasn't been identified, was wearing an ankle monitoring bracelet that placed him near the school. It was later determined that he removed the bracelet. The man hasn't been found, and it's unclear where in Ohio he came from and why he was in custody. The lockdown began about 2:40 p.m. as police began searching the area. The horseshoe in front of the school was blocked off, and officers were located both inside and outside the building. School officials began releasing some students on buses about 3:30 p.m. The other students were released at about 4 p.m. after it was determined that the signal from the bracelet was away from the school. You can continue to follow the story at WTAP.com.